The Lewisburg Police Department is looking for two people believed to have vandalized the statue. Police are asking the public for its help identifying these two men who were captured on a security camera in the green space that you are seeing now. It appears from images distributed by the police department that the statue was vandalized last Friday just before midnight. If you know anything about this incident, call the Lewisburg Police Department at 304-645-1626.